Now.
Whoa! Why is it there?
Because this is like we'll get into Ward 6 now. When you're playing, we're only at Ward 3.
Oh, so you play more?
Yeah. We need at least 70 stars to get to Balzo. Like, they got 58, so there's 12 stars to go.
No problem.
We get this.
Aww. Okay. Let me see. So cute.
Little brother. Yes, there is. I knew it.
We're skeptical.
They hide that stuff. I have to do bowling with him. Can I force that guy to get out? Hang on, what says it?
You'll do it, right?
Let's say how many?
Alright, let's see what you've got. Takes. Grab a rock mushroom over there. You can get 5,000 points or more. Look, you're practicing.
No, Daddy!
No.
How many points do they have, Alex?
I don't know, because it only, like, adds up separately.
This monkey's a joke.
Look at him, though. He's happy. Like a bowling contestant.
Contestant?
I was going to say contender, and then...
Take a strike. Every time. Yeah, that's what I was asking you. How many I have?
1600.
You try bowling.
What do I have to do?
Basically, on this, you just shake it to activate the rock mushroom.
So you just shake it, and that's it?
Well, you hit A to jump if there's something, you know, and that's it. And you still have to nudge it. Actually, you gotta talk to Monkey first. He has to authorize the game.
You have the sphere?
If you get, with the nudge.
Oh, so you do?
Well, if you're going straight, it's gonna move automatically, but if you're still going right or left, you can fix it. Them again. Axis shake it. Shake it. So if you're practicing for Born for next week. Yeah. Here's where you probably have to hit A. See? You get like one in the middle. Good going, Alex.
I'm still sleeping.
Yeah. You just shake. Back? No, shake on the on the arrows. You just can't get the pins. You already struck.
What?
You had to go on the ramp.
What do you mean on the ramp?
To go again.
Oh, to the next thing. You just said shake it.
As to go to the thing, I was pointing right at it.
I don't know where you're pointing! You can point anywhere.
You have bad directions, you know
that? Maybe you're bad at giving directions. You ever think of that?
No. Say you just kill yourself. Alex. So mean. Maybe just start yelling.
What do you want me to do?
Poke it a nice calm. Get foul again.
So you don't worry about
that. There's one.
Go straight, Mario.
Being mean to the monkey. How many points do you have?
I have 1,700.
Oh, I didn't mean to step on that.
Gotta just go. Oh, wait, go back up. Okay, this one gives you trouble for some reason. Oh, look at this one.
Oh, that's cute. Oh, 3,600.
Good job. Wait for the other side so you get the enemies since they count as points. get out now. Okay. Go now.
Oh my god.
Go now.
See, and then what do you get? Oh, this one's cheap. I'm at 4,300.
You can't jump with the A button. I told you that.
Will you stop being feisty?
I'm not being feisty.
You only had a banana? What do you think Chimp had? A Pop-Tart? No. He's a banana and he's happy.
Chimp.
That's his name.
This is like one you gotta get off position great. There should be a bowling course like this one. Don't you think so?
I don't like bowling, you know.
Mm-hmm. This one's all wibbly wobbly. Oh, he was wrong.
Oh my god. Oh, 3,600.
Ah, you didn't lose this time.
Well, yeah, before I got like all strikes.
When's the correct timing for this one? Go now.
So what was your guidance before?
Yeah, that's the end. How many you got?
Like 4,100.
Okay, so unless you could get 1,000.
900.
Oh, just say 1,000.
Oh my god!
What did you have?
48.
See, look, if you would have done it last time.
See, I gotta focus more now.
Hey, at least unlike the other Mario games, the guy doesn't kill you.
You wanna try again?
Yeah, you got it. I did this terrible minigame last night, I still didn't beat it.
What?
It's like this ice skating minigame, like when you have to hit these little things.
Please, ice skating.
Not the point.
So you should be great at it.
How much is your strikes worth?
600.
Ah.
But I know, it's more difficult.
Yeah, okay.
What?
See, I told you!
How did I tell?
Because you hit that thing.
What did you tell?
Remember when our eyes fell off in that third area?
No, I told you. What? Oh. Don't go. Are you gonna wear your Bowser shirt this morning?
No.
Why?
This is more of a pajama shirt.
Okay. I didn't know we were sleeping. All day slumber party.
Well, I just woke up like an hour ago, so.
Oh, wait till Mario Odyssey. You're gonna be up all night.
Strength!
Yeah, I guess I'll pre-order it.
I'm just saying, just like when you come home or like whenever, you just have it instead of.
Yeah, but.
But nothing. Yeah, because I'd be. Layers of wood for wood five without you. But But we are in a situation.
Yeah.
Look at them, like, come on here. Or do you want to play Metroid Prime again? Theirs. Ooh. How much enemies worth then? On the point calculations.
I'm not sure.
You don't care. Start yelling at me. Did Chimpy have a problem? No, he had bananas.
Chimpy loves bananas.
The only reason why I hate this music is because it plays on every single mini game.
I like it.
Actually, gonna hit that. No. Whoa! How come I walk so slow? What you got? Best altitude.
Oh,
this is gonna be stuck in my head. That's the only stuff from Mario Odyssey, though.
Odyssey, listen to me.
What have we got? Foul. And you're dead. How many did you have?
33.
Dude, you're doing really good. Next time just jump over those enemies. Well, yeah. I think they didn't expect that many people to actually die on the minigame.
Well, that's what happened.
Like, no one will die here. It's just the minigame. It's easy. Because it's catchy. Hey, Chimpy, you have to shake it. Why don't you have to shake it multiple times?
It helps.
Alex! To know that Mario moves like a snail with his power form. What'd you do that for? It's all because you didn't get one step out. And what do you got?
26.
Jump. Or not. I think you did perfect that time.
I don't know.
What about the thing? They're just spinning around. Yeah.
I can't.
The phone's ringing. You did it securely. Get lined up. I've been sitting out. too. Just jump.
Are you kidding me?
You got a game over on the minigame.
Here, you try that. Your turn.
What'd you say?
Stupid blue pants.
That's what you're saying.
You've been through a lot lately, huh?
Yeah.
You're an intense boy. Maybe you should just take a break. No!
We just started.
I know, he's already like, just get off. Oh, the song! I can't take it.
That's on the bright side.
There's no bright side.
This is the one that has the S64 stage on it. Wait. Luigi might be the better bowler. Luigi, you get a bowling?
He's just excited for you to play.
Reminds me a little bit of the Mario, not Mario, Donkey Kong music. But don't you miss that? Love music.
Oh, yeah, I love that one.
Okay, Luigi, you turn the bowl. Let's see if you're the better brother.
Butter shoes.
He does a backflip. He's like, yay, somebody's doing it. No one in this lava place is that fun. Oh. Even his items are harder to use.
This might not care for well.
I can't tell him to see that. That English was a mistake. Am I lined up?
Yes.
Wah! Just have to jump.
You have to jump?
I thought you'd do whatever. Slips of this on. Okay, I can might wind up.
No.
Hold on.
You have to straighten out a little. There you go. No, hang on. Just. He keeps sliding.
Is he fine now?
No. That could be more than that, right where that triangle is.
Are you sure?
No, no. I'm not like, no!
What was that?
Okay, there you go.
Are you sure?
Mm-hmm.
This is one that you screw up on. How many points I have?
3,000.
I'll land up. What do you got?
34. Now, 39.
Not enough.
Strain yourself out a little more. There you go.
Are you sure? How many I got?
43.
Okay, so you got 700 last time, right? Because you had 41, and you got 800.
Mm-hmm.
Am I shitting up? Good?
Straight
out,
no. Okay,
there. Wanted to do it though. Wait, I feel back.
Wait, stay.
You had a bone act, but we bowled 5 games last time.
I did.
Am I good? What?
Because I had to keep jumping.
Maybe you won't do it. Maybe Luigi's better. Oh no. It's how you text in a town like this.
I'm sorry.
I mean, seriously, this is... Look at this.
You're doing good. That's good.
Really?
Oh my god.
That's good. Luigi goes right off the edge.
Because you moved it.
No, I didn't. I'll tell you text in this time of need right now. What? What the heck? How come it didn't work that time?
Stupid chimp.
Anyway, I would have done it great that first time if you didn't say it's doing so good. I had 41 on the last pin, whatever it was. Last hole winner. Luigi is better at bowling, I think, but he's a little bit slippery. Oh my goodness, Luigi, I say. Get the checkpoint. So when you do die, that's what I probably put there. Like, who's gonna die? They don't wanna watch the pipe every single time. I'll do a backflip. Let me say yes. Or okay. Yeah, this monkey is brutal. It's like a death trap. Now just do what I did that one time and you'll be good. I know why you're shaking up. You're shaking it more than once. Before we,
I don't know, whatever.
Oh no, you lost your middle ground. Oh no, the death one. Yeah, walk back. At least this one's easier to walk back on. Since I died, okay, at least you don't have the time to hit anybody, you just gotta go past it. You can just jump, then. We'll just do that. Whatever. We always pick up on this one. How many you got?
46.
Okay, Alex. Just get a couple enemies and just jump. The pin should add up to 5,000.
I'm nervous.
Just don't die here. What does monkey say now?
What? You got 5,500 points?
And? So, that's how he...
Wow.
He's clapping the peers. I get the stoke. Oh, do you want to do it again? I'm gonna jump off the edge! So, I guess they do the strategy with Luigi and you just amplified it for Mario. Ooh, look at the background now. Black hole in the background and everything. Okay, now let's actually do the correct stutters for this galaxy. Oh, this week, but guess what? The Luma one is a Yoshi level.
Oh boy.
You hit arrows.
Why don't you see?
Because we saw it like 5 times already. Yes. Alright. Okay, this one you have to point at the screen, see the little bubbles? Stay on them.
Maybe I should pull it this way.
And then you just go up. Enough bowling. Don't go when he's doing that. As long as you hold an A, you won't go. Yeah. Oh, go up, 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 up. That guy's coming at you. This is a lot different than bowling music. Okay, now you gotta, when you click on the next one, just let go. Like, don't hold it in there, just tap it and let go. Like, when you're going up. Is there one above you? Or are you in the top? Go down one? Okay, but, oh no, see. Next time, like, when you go down and you click up, let go of the A button. Like, go down again. Down, like, one of them. Okay, now when you click up, just let go. Like, up one and A. No, on the top one.
That's what I did. Let me go.
No, so you keep pointing it in. So it stops you there. No, wait, no.
And that's what happens.
Okay.
Let go.
No!
That's what you want me to do!
Okay, hold. Give me.
What do you want me to do?
You need to weed him out.
Okay.
You hold the knife
down. Win this.
No.
Let go.
No.
Alex!
Give me back here. No, you didn't know. Oh, sure, you had to do it.
What?
Hey, over there. Hey, Luigi. Put me through it! Let's see, like, how you could do that.
Do what? You're doing the same thing. Oh, just flew. Well, why didn't you say?
Oh, you won! Did you have me go to the left?
I did it! You let go! Don't even blame this on me.
With a nunchuck.
That's what, I didn't touch it.
That's what I'm telling you. Why didn't you have me go to the left?
You.
No. You know how to do it now. I think. Oh, you're so pleasant. I'm so pleasant.
Oh, yeah.
Please don't yawn at me for no reason. Hit the next one up. Look out. Okay, shake to the right. Why not? Just fall. Got it. Look out. Oh, you let go too late. Look out. Shake it, shake it. Yay. Oh, shake it. I'm shaking. Oh, my God.
He was trying to eat me.
Checkpoint. Good. Ooh, look at this. What's that volcano level called in Mario 64? When you go inside the volcano? But that's what this reminds me of right now. Oh, leave the lava lands! Right?
Leave the lava lands?
Pretty sure that's the name of it. Is that a six-up mushroom? That looks like one bit. You just hit left. There's not like Mario 64, you just, it's like that. Now you got six. You're welcome. I hope Mario Odyssey is similar to this, like, you know, not like this, but you know, what design level. I want a lava level. There has to be one in each Mario game.
I'm sure.
I'd bet him.
We get to be a dinosaur.
Oh, I think, but did you see that you can actually be a dinosaur on your profile now?
Aww.
And Cappy.
That's cute.
And the and the Bowser's Cappy thingy too.
I'm sorry. I wanted to be Cappy now online.
We could change it now. You could be the dinosaur, you could be Mario and Cappy, you could be, whatever Bowser's hat is called, you know, that white thing.
Mm-hmm.
You'd be that thing. Let's go with it. Oh, look at him! He's ready to pounce! The check one right there. Look, a tornado. Go in and go out. You just shake like when you're in it. See, like, how are you flying? Now you go to the next tornado. Should have probably waited. Oh well, you can make it. Hopefully. That's okay, go to the harder one. Still made it. Good job. Now swing, Mario! Get the coin. There you go. Oh, you just shake when you go to the left. Just so you know. No, you gotta jump then shake out. There you go. Oh, this looks like a barrel of fun right now.
I just jumped
it. Yeah. Keep jumping from planet to planet. But you're supposed to, like, watch out with the pattern. See the... Oh boy. She can't get hit one more time. She hit again! That's me that I'm so happy. Yeah, okay. Now this time, look at the pattern before you keep jumping. I think these ones mean they're safe, but the those ones are not. Okay, that you're on the safe area. Okay. Coin. Yay, there, back at the thing. Now, is it okay? Look at this. Does this look okay to people? Okay, I'm gonna start. I'm gonna do it. Swift on the walk past. Then jump, shake, and shake. Okay, now jump and. Okay, now I gotta go to that area. Jump to the left. Now then jump up. No!
It wouldn't let me go to it. I could go the other way.
So I guess you gotta go up the
left. Well, why'd you tell me that?
No, you should have long jumped.
No communication.
What kind of communication should there be? I gotta give me all these coins that you can't leave me. Increase your health anymore. She got this awesome music, right? Why? Are you just afraid? Why is having so much fun? He's like, no one visited me in a while. You know who this actually look like?
What?
They look like fire versions of that ghost guy's thing. Well, there's a coin in there. You know, from Luigi's Mansion?
Mm-hmm.
Did you get a coin?
No, because I'm focusing.
I got a coin now. Good job. Left. So, you need to go up, right, then... Okay, so I got two more hits left, so just go up, then left, and got the starter. So take him on head on. I go left, and now I've got the starter. Jump into it. Yay! Da-da-dang! Look at that guy, he's back in the background. He's like, do you know what they were called?
What?
No, I said, do you know what they were called? Yeah. Is there one in my world, right? Ooh, what the 60 yards? Only 10 more to go. Ooh, who's here? This... What are they?
The latest edition.
What do they do? Whatever. They don't do anything, actually. Just ignore them. Oh, hit that thing. See if you can get a 1-up. Just shake. And you get... That. Good job. Alright, so there's one more level, and I think it's a little bit easier than the last one. It does involve the rock transformation. And then you go either to Luma or to the... Look at the crackers. By the way, when you get to the start, don't jump there. I did that. All you gotta do is just hit the block.
Oh.
Just telling you ahead of time.
What?
Yes. See, no.
What did you say?
Why Luigi's not here now is,
What'd you say?
No, it's just, well, you can't take that. I don't know why they add that there in the first place, because now you're here. You just shake and jump.
Shake and jump?
Yeah, well, you got, see that's a wall, you gotta knock it down. Take that wall. Alright, now your mission begins. It's with this, so just concentrate. You can jump over that to get a one up on that. You should just jump over it.
Why didn't? No, you didn't tell me I was gonna keep going.
I know we're having pizza and stuff Saturday, but I'm just gonna order pizza. It's easier.
Yeah, that's great.
Okay.
I was gonna get a white wing and a red, plain regular.
Not paper.
Is it from Prince Zuko?
It is from Prince Zuko.
Can we get the cheese, please?
I'll order you some cheese.
Yay!
Oh, what is that? Pizza.
Pizza.
I know. Here you can see the entire universe in all her glory.
Why didn't you say that last time?
I don't know. He just decides when he's ready to like tell us what's going on.
And all of his glory. By the way, last night's stream was 2 hours and 50 minutes.
Oh my gosh.
I clean lad.
You can still skip it, but I know you won't. Now, here's Lena that comes in like ghost phone. Ghost phone. Wait, go back. Why's there Luigi there now?
I don't know.
Whatever. Anyway, I thought you knew it was going to keep going.
Well, you didn't tell me. Why?
Yeah, that's what I told you. It makes no sense why they put that there. Because there's a checkpoint right here, so. But yeah, from now on, you don't stop, okay? Just hit A to jump right over that. There you go. Look!
This was easy.
I remember it being easy. So don't take my word for it all the time, Alex. You should know that by now. You just get a one up each time.
How is this easy?
I think it.
Here, you try it.
Fine, I will. So you, I will try it. Take that. Why are you mad?
Why am I mad?
Look at you. Just like that. I think it's on that. Darn. Because you got the soft music playing. That's the red side. Right?
Yes.
Ever? clear on you. Oh no, she's here now.
The ghost.
She's like,
what do you need my help?
I think her name is Comet Vizeline, that's not even bad. Comet. Count.
It's like she's tracking.
Cesar, you were hitting it to your hood, did you catch?
Good job.
Okay, come on. Let's see what her name is. What's her name?
Do you need a helping hand? Would you like me to guide you?
No.
Do you ever need my help? I count.
Comment. Princess is always having a good time, right? I don't get why it can do that. How would I stay on there? Oh! Why is Past Me still talking to me?
Who's talking to you?
Past Me.
Who's Past Me?
See? Getting straightened out is a problem. What? Don't laugh at me, Alex. Especially since you can't do this for some reason.
How's it easier?
Easy going. On the bright side, we can't combine our strengths. I can steer, you can jump.
Since that always works so well. We're not gonna go.
Ooh, who's here? Since I'm focused. Moosem? No!
He says,
oh yeah, I recognize this person. Okay.
Is he nice? Hello. I'm his sister.
Okay, here we go, the co-op.
Long time no see.
I got the nunchuck, you got the...
We're doing co-op.
Okay, actually no, you just hit A, that's all you gotta do. Make sure you hit A when I go over the hole. Just hit not care. Do you need a break for the 50th time? No.
Well, because normal people don't play games this long.
Actually, we don't even play for like 40 minutes. Can you type them?
Oh, is it the co-op?
Well, yeah, but we have one upstairs, so that's a great attack.
Far away right now.
Yes.
I'm okay.
Hippie.
They'll come and save me.
This is such a good idea.
One of the worst ideas you've ever had.
Oh, I think it's a good one. Hit it. Hit it, please. Hit it again. Oh, she would be Luigi.
No,
it's
just Mario.
Luigi's like, no. Oh, I don't gotta even point at them. Or not. Great kill. Great kill up we have. Do you think I should get a turtle wave there at that one point?
Yeah,
try. Thanks, Alex. How? Gotta just get hit A.
It's a lot of pressure. I'm all tuckered out from the trampoline.
Ooh, one up. I was being pleased with A. I don't know this. That's why we died so many times. Like that.
Oh, but this is easy. I don't know where.
I remember it being easy.
How is this easy? This one's pretty hard.
I don't know, it was just a lot better back in the day. Thanks, Alex.
I am not on my A game today.
Yeah, you just think that you have A. Get A game. I'm a gemstone. Because I know it's so hard to hit that one button.
It's hard.
Ah, that's it.
That one's so easy.
Well, if we ever wanted to just quit, we could ask Chloe. She'd do it level for us.
She does it for you?
Mm-hmm. And you don't get a gold star, you get a bronze star, but it still counts. Okay. Oh, you sure? Did you pink that one time? Remember that?
Why are you like on the edge of it?
You have to be.
You do.
Boom boom. Okay, do you want to steal Misty?
No, I like the I like being a
can you shake up the nunchuck?
I don't know.
Right. You should have jumped again. You know that because
you didn't tell me to.
Well, I would have thought because I could have positioned myself to go left.
You wouldn't have made it.
You gotta have it all filmed out. She wouldn't have made it. I see. Because we're two different people doesn't mean we have to have a different brain. We gotta be connected.
That's
get 9,999 stove bits on since you get them each time. And that's why. There's my backstory.
Ooh.
Oh, that was all you!
I jumped!
That was all you! Can't hit a single button.
I jumped.
I had it all lined up too. Alex.
That's what I'm doing.
Oh wow! Let me practice! And this is why you can be Cappy.
I'm gonna be Cappy. Cappy's cute.
He's Mario's hat!
I know, but he's a cute hat! He's like a little ghost.
You're not saying Bowser's hat is cute?
No, I like Cappy. He's like a little ghost hat with little eyes.
He is. No hit anything. Thanks, Alex. Okay, here's what I'm gonna tell you. When we get to that point, don't hit A after that, alright? And it's if I tell you. Peach. Oh no, no! Ah! That was stuck. Okay, we made it.
How did that like align perfectly?
I don't know. Guys, what game did she say that in? I'll tell you. When I could double dash. When she passed you. Okay, Alex!
She says it somewhere else too.
Don't think about when Peach goes,
I'm telling you.
On hitting the A button. See, everything is still a Wogan, maybe, because we need this jump. Yep. The focus is lagging. Okay, I'm gonna be you.
Okay. I know how it feels.
Okay. As if be quiet, not...
Okay, I'm ready.
Are you sure? Oh, I shouldn't hit the edge of that. My bad. I made a mistake.
I'm surprised you didn't blame me.
I'm gonna clean it. We may take Gabby off or soon.
Go and count. You won't hurt yourself.
You have to be aggressive.
Doom.
Oh, that's you. He wants to hear the squeaking sound. Okay, okay. Focus.
Okay, focus. Not be quiet. Okay, got it. Okay.
Make sure to hit A, because we're doing really good that one day, right?
Ah! Ah!
Okay.
That was totally you.
Hey, you sort of didn't jump at the correct time.
You went off the rails.
There is no rails. Eric, really, what's your favorite peach line?
That's a serious question.
Mine's, Mine's not Mario, but it's Mario. And like, when she says it's Mario Sunshine.
They need to bring back the voice.
I can't wait to play that game in January. Now that's a game this year. Since last year's Donkey Kong. What the
heck? Yeah, so you can jump that high if I hit A.
But then...
You bounce off.
Yeah, but how? Why do you go up?
I don't know.
I think you hit A.
Uh-huh.
Just figure you hit A. Try again. Oh, no! Wait, what?
The star. When you fly over that ramp, there's a whole group of star bits there. Like, how do you.
With the Wii Remote, you just point at them.
Oh.
You know, like, how you can get them like that?
Uh huh. What other game did she say that?
Man, my cook Wii? But I know it's definitely from Double Dash. Oh, I know.
I
tennis.
Yes, Mario Tennis, that's right.
So now can you focus? Did you know? So it's bounce, bounce, bounce.
I think you have to bounce like further to the left.
Because then that's what you're supposed to do. Look how many one-ups you get on this one.
I did jump!
Yeah, I know you didn't
you
jump.
You realize sometimes, no, I did. Sometimes when you're steering off and then you jump, it's not gonna reach.
That sounds like excuses. I'm not allowed to eat until we beat this.
I know you're hungry too, Mr. Banana.
Well, that time you at least jumped.
I've been jumping! I've been focused now.
Oh, because you know what Peach says now. So do you think you'll be able to steal this on your own soon?
No.
You think this looks hard?
Yeah.
Okay, it is.
No, it looks easy. That's why I
could. But you got hard stuff sometimes. You were like that. You're welcome for the compliment.
Okay. Okay. No. Not that far to the left.
Oh, go. Oh, I wish I could have stayed on. That would have been great. Yes, say that again. Yes, that fucking left. But that's amazing. As long as we keep getting that one up, we can keep playing this thing for hours. You know, why is a crown coated tiara sometimes?
It's Kathy's sister. Don't be mean.
I'm just saying.
Crown?
Yeah, Crownie.
Crownie?
Who's that, Mario? You want to switch places?
No, you're doing so good.
Oh, I get it! I figured out what you gotta do. Okay, so like when I hit that one that I was going left, see I was still going this way, but since I was going the other way, I'm supposed to go this way, right? Since I'm facing backwards. You know what I'm just saying? Can you stop jumping, please? Yeah. But do you get what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Do you really? Big bomb. Oh, that's another game that we should have beat. Bomberman Hero.
Oh, I hated Bomberman.
That's the only one you ever played, though.
Princess.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about the princess. Yes. That's why we gotta beat it. And there's like snowboarding levels, like a submarine, right? Mm-hmm. And there's that level like when you had to ride on that animal. And didn't you have like a rival in that game too? Who like won the steel princess or anything? No, 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 it was like the main villain. Just some weird guy. I really think it might be the rabbits.
The turtles?
That's what they're called?
Yeah.
Turn you. They have to be something more than just wedding planners.
They're just wedding planners! Leave them alone. They're just doing their job. They were hired.
So we're gonna bet at this time Bowser Jr. will be right. Peach is gonna be.
Yep.
Oh no! I was focusing on that. Okay, can you at least try it once?
No, not with your sweaty hands.
Don't you actually, it's intense.
Ew.
You saw what I did, so just adapt it for yourself. Okay, I didn't even do that, but just tap it. Don't hold it in. No, three times is like a tap. Okay, I don't know why you waited. But... Rolling away, I guess! Okay, okay, you're back on the jack.
You're sweaty, nunchuck.
Why can't you?
This is just your gift, I guess, of doing this.
I guess we all mount something.
Yep.
I get a tab in. The first thing you're like, bah, 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 bah. I don't know how you made it through this, though. Okay. No! I did that! It's so confusing when it goes vice versa. Like, we vertical, what's it called? Inverse. Invertic. You know, what's it called in Star Fox? It goes like, when you go down, you go up. When you go up, you go down. What's that word called? But you know what I'm talking about. It changes it up. So then my brain gets all confused.
Your brain's on. It can't take
much more. How many stubbins do we have right now?
912.
You serious?
Mm-hmm.
We got 900 from this. Alex, what were you doing? Don't even give me that's a shame, Al. You're happy that dad just not getting this move. Oh, you're doing all the work. Wow! You didn't even do anything on this part. Yeah, you don't tap the left. She's the PFT gets him, once you get talking to her and get the stuff that way. Alex! There's Sagles at your phone!
The time.
There's a clock hitting on you. Look at that perfect. Turn in the middle. No. It's like, you need my help. I guess, do you think we can do this? And all you had to do is jump one last time, too. I am so mad about that. Whatever.
That's one up. Yeah, see what you get for that careless attitude?
Happiness.
No. Or shall we say?
Careless is my maiden name. They are now! Hey, you know, like when people get married, they change the last names? Right?
Go.
You pick one? Don't yawn in front of this intense thing. I have a question, is it all stuff it's maxed out? Up and everything. I need a new A button, okay? Wow, just think about it. been on this level so long that we got 999 tokens.
Yep. They're really gonna get fed, these little guys.
Timmy, as soon as pizza comes, we're just talking to her, because when you get the stroke, even though, like, when she gets it, it still counts all of your stroke bits, which we sort of need. Oh, we don't need them, but other stuff. Some more direction, like right a little bit. Alright.
What do you mean you've done it? Why are
I know
directions?
Down. Put her on this level, especially. She doesn't show up on every level, which is like this one thing. Name is. That's all we've done so far. I was planning on beating Bowser and being the game on this team, and nope. His level said no.
Roar. Whoa, what, son?
What? I know we ain't getting one up. Oh, God. Give me that smile. All because you shouted left. I was fully conscious.
Left!
If we miss the one up, this is the last attempt before talking to the lady. Because we're in the valley using this many stone bits. I can see you being like, I just want to hear it. I'm hearing the same song. And why? 5 seconds. You know who was there? You can't, you gotta hit A. Boy. I'm not losing this many star bits.
She's like, are you finally ready?
Where's it going? Oh, no! I gotta go around the checkpoint. Just in case you didn't get it.
Yeah, I don't know why they do that.
And I think they actually...
Oh!
Woohoo! What was that?
I jumped.
Did you? Did I jump? I scared the pee out of them. If you kids would like to eat. No, but if you'd like to eat.
Sex.
And I'm telling you right now, you don't mess up in the table. Because you're the reason I had to redo it.
Nah, that table just wasn't in good condition.
Okay, Antoine, what's it say?
It says,
first
what
off,
you will get is a bronze star. You
you're the reason why I had to buy a new table because you took my old table. And then you ruined my new table. So don't ruin this one. In fact, you're gonna stand, you get outside on the deck.
No, out.
Can you just get the stars back? Jeez.
I can't.
What? Can you get some stairs back?
Okay, come on. You're staying to watch all these stone bits come in. Because you made me do this level. I wonder if a bronze star counts, but not a silver star.
I don't know.
Yeah, there we are. Look at that. Look at that! That's luck.
Wow.
This is pathetic. Wow. Okay, well, that was a fun time, wasn't it? Now you're leaving. Why would you want to eat?